Different dog breeds definitely have different personalities. So this might be something that you've come across in your daily life. If you've had a dog or interacted with a lot of dogs, you probably noticed that different types of dogs just sort of behave differently. My name is Erin Hecht. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Human Evolutionary Biology at Harvard University. I direct the Evolutionary Neuroscience Lab and the Canine Brains Project. Dog brains are unique across the animal kingdom. They, more than any other species, has evolved to live within our society, to be our social partners and our work partners, and to basically share their lives with us. So they've convergently evolved a lot of behavioral and psychological traits that make them well-suited to life with humans. Dog personalities are difficult to classify because it kind of depends on what family of traits you want to measure or you're interested in. One common measurement system is called the Canine Behavioral Assessment and Research Questionnaire, or CBARC. It measures common aspects of everyday dog behavior within a human home, like trainability, attachment to the owner, separation anxiety, fear and aggression issues, excitability, things like that. There are a couple ways to study dog brains. The way that we use is called magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI. It's the same type of brain scans that are done in humans. You may have had an MRI scan. It's non-invasive, it doesn't hurt. One interesting thing that we found so far is that selective breeding for different types of working behaviors has shaped the brains of different breed lineages in different ways. So for example, breed lineages that were historically bred for hunting by sight have changes in visual regions of the brain, and breed lineages that were developed for hunting by scent have changes in the olfactory regions of their brains. So we can study those different behavioral profiles across different breeds of dogs to sort of get a snapshot of how evolution works to produce different behaviors through evolved changes in the brain.